of beating anybody in this business. He's done it on more than one occasion.
He got 3 wins 1 week ago when he defeated Ming, and he defeated both of the Harris brothers. And here he comes. There is no man like this in the entire world. Goldberg has so many roadblocks, so many obstacles put in front of him by Russo, by above average Mike Sanders. We even found out last week that coming up at Halloween Havoc, he must face Chronic. He must face Chronic, the biggest and toughest team in the entire world.
Chronic is like two Goldbergs in one, Tony. But right now, let's listen to Brisbane, Australia. Sing to me, sing the song of the baddest man on the face of the planet, Bill Goldberg.
You guys gotta remember one thing. Vito will not back down to anybody. And I think we got a very, very good match coming up right here. Anything can happen. This could be the end of Goldberg's career, Tony.
Every time Goldberg steps in the ring, oh, look at that. Steps in the ring, it could be his last time. We do understand that Sting.
Here we go.
Here's official. Sting has accepted Scott Steiner's challenge. Sting will face Scott Steiner a little bit later on here tonight on this telecast. But Goldberg immediately goes to work.
Look out. Vito got a big kick.
The Mafia kick. And Goldberg
He took that kick in spirit of Tony. He took it and went right back after him.
Vito tried to get on him before he got in the ring, tried to take him out. Goldberg ready for it. And I think Goldberg right now is on the top of his game.
They're standing everywhere with the cameras clicking, getting a glimpse of Goldberg here in Australia. And he just hammers Big Vito. 1, 2, 3.
Didn't take long.
He's 4-0. 4 wins without a loss.
Goldberg took one of the best wrestlers in WCW, Big Vito. And Tony, he made it look easy.
Made it look easy because the thing about Goldberg, you never know when that jackhammer is coming. It can come from anywhere. Vito had him doing the jackhammer, took him. He never saw it coming, Tony.
Vito still down as Goldberg walks out. Big Vito, wait a minute. Johnny the Bull.
What's he doing in the ring?
Johnny the Bull with his personal vendetta against his former tag team partner Goldberg is watching on. And Johnny the Bull with that kendo stick. Goldberg's coming back.
Uh-oh, Goldberg's coming back.
Oh, did you hear that?
Oh,
did you hear the sound of that kendo stick?
He's beating the olive oil right out of Big Vito.
He doesn't even see him.
Johnny the Bull has no idea about me. Swung wildly and Goldberg. He's got Johnny the Bull. He's got him hooked. Look at this. Oh, my God.
What kind of suplex was that?
I have no idea. It was a Goldberg flex.
And it's another spin. He's going to pick him up, too.
Oh, I think he's going to go. I think he's going to go for 5-0, Tony. Johnny the Bull, stand wait, Stevie Ray.
If he wants it, he's going to get it. Look at this. Johnny the Bull goes down. And Johnny the Bull goes down.